My name is Andrea Gold, and I was diagnosed with a clival chordoma. It's a tumor that's found on your spine or at the base of your skull.
Andrea's a very nice woman who underwent an MRI because of neck pain, and this actually revealed a tumor in the skull base, quite a large tumor.
And that's when I hit the ground. That's when I'm like, oh, this is real. I cried. I can take care of myself. Once you have kids, you don't think that you're not going to be around. I don't think many people go into having kids and think, well, I might be around, I might not. My husband put packets together of my diagnosis and sent them out to 6 or 7 doctors in the country, because that's really all that do this surgery. And we were really lucky that Dr. Kelly was local. He's got a great disposition. He's just calming, and the people that he works with are really on their game. After I met with Dr. Kelly, he told me how he performs the surgery.
This tumor was removed by Dr. Griffiths and I, my ENT colleague, through an endonasal endoscopic approach. And in the meantime, she's doing extremely well.
Stay in the present moment. I live differently. I'm healthier. I take better care of myself. I work out almost every day, but I play. It's like I have my friend, we meet. Playing, having fun. My passion really is the kids. It's the greatest thing. You know, they're every day doing something. I mean, my older one just started riding. He's riding a bike now. I'm like, it's like he walked, you know? And then the little one's learning to read. That's nothing cooler than watching that.